is good morning everyone. As yesterday we were discussing the question answers, so let's continue with those question answers. If any problem after that, you can ask me, right? We were there on the question number 7. Identify the parts which vibrate to produce the sound the following instrument, dholak. Anyone will give the answer? Which part of the dholak is vibrate to produce sounds? Anyone? Yes, Gurshan. Unmute yourself, Gurshan bete.
Yes, ma'am. Ma'am, in dholak, stretched membrane.
Membrane. Because in case of the dholak, membrane is there on the upper part. That means in the dholak, membrane is stretched. That is produces the sound. Right? In case of the sitar, Gurshan?
String of the string.
Sitar, it is having the string, dholak, stretched membrane, right? And in case of the flute?
Air column.
Air columns, you can see holes. Holes present on the flute that produces the sound. It's exactly the flute holes are there. Now the next question is, what is the difference between the noise and the music? Right? What are the differences between the noise and the music? Anyone? Yes, Chaitanya, unmute yourself. Chaitanya?
Yes, ma'am.
What is the difference between the noise and the music? Okay, then any other? Yes, Pritiksha, unmute yourself. Pritiksha?
Ma'am.
Yes, Vita?
Unwanted, unpleasant, and very loud sounds are known as noise. Long exposure of noise leads to serious health hazards. Pleasant and the soft noise, soft sounds are called music. It does not cause any health hazard.
Yes. Right? So already it's there in the video also. We had already discussed about the difference between the noise and the pollution. So write at least 3 or 4 points. That totally depend upon the marks. Right? See the marks in exam and then you will write down ki whatever they are asking. Right, beta? Then, list source of noise pollution in your surrounding. What are the different sources? You can say what are the different sources in our surrounding that causes the noise pollution. Chaitanya, now you want to give the answer? Unmute yourself.
And traffic.
Pratiksha, wait, beta. Okay. Unmute yourself. Navedita. Navedita, give the answer of this question. What are the different sources of noise pollution?
Traffic.
Yes, I am telling it the telling the answer of this question, that the different sources of noise pollution in our surrounding, traffic, that is the horns of the buses, vehicles, firecrackers, loud speakers, okay, high volume of like the televisions, right? You can say in our surrounding sometimes the mixer. Right, sometimes the mixer, it produces a sound. It also causes a noise, right? Then sirens from the factories, you can say, these are also the source of the noise pollution in our surrounding, right? The next question is, explain in what way pollution is harmful to human. How the pollution is harmful to human? Kaise? How pollution, noise pollution, it is harmful for human? Definitely, when the noise is there, we are not able to sleep. Stress, right? Headache. Sometimes you can say hearing loss. Okay, when we are very prominent to the loud music, then the hearing loss will be there. Hypertension, right? If the any member is sick, then they are feeling uncomfortable at that time. So these are the different ways by which it is harmful to the human. That means the stress, hypertension, you can say. You can say headache, right? And you can say like insomnia, right? Different factors are there that will harmful to the human. Next question. Your parents are going to buy a house. They have been offered one of the roadside and another 3 lanes away from the roadside. Which house would you suggest to your parents should buy? Which house you
will say?
Wait, Titiksha, wait. Gaurav, unmute yourself.
Yes.
Yes, Vithi.
We will suggest to our parents that they should buy a house which is 3 lanes away from roadside.
Yes.
As taking house on roadside means bearing noise pollution which leads to harmful effects on health.
That is which so is to, 3 lanes away. Because the noise pollution as compared to the one that is on the main road, because the traffic will be very much over there on the vehicles, noises can be caused by vehicles is more on the main road as compared to 3 lanes away from the roadside. Yes, sketch larynx and explain its function. Diagram yesterday I also told you how to draw it, right? So what are the functions of the larynx? Yes, Dharya, unmute yourself. Dharya?
Yes, ma'am.
Peter, can you give the answer of this question? Functions?
Ma'am, 10th question.
12th question, bete, functions of the larynx.
Ma'am, larynx is also known as voice box. It is at the upper end at the windpipe. Two vocal cords are stretched across the voice box.
Mm-hmm.
And in such a way that it leaves a narrow slit between them for passage of air.
Yes. So what happened in that case? The lungs force the air into the gap. Then we speak and it vibrates the vocal cord due to which sound is produced. Right? Due to which sound is produced. I am just again telling it to you how it works. Look here. As I told you, like this is... Like this. These are the vocal cords, right? These are the vocal cords. Here is a small slit. These are vocal cords. Right? When the lungs passes the air, it passes from this gap and it vibrates these vocal cords due to which the sound is produced. Is it clear, bete? Look here. These are the vocal cords. When the lungs passes the air passes from this slit, right? And then these vocal cords vibrate. And due to the vibration, sound is produced. Is it clear to everyone? Right? Then the next question. Lightning and thunder takes place in the sky at the same time and the same distance from us. Lightning is seen earlier and thunder is heard later. Can you explain why?
Ma'am.
Yes, Manyavi, unmute yourself.
Yes, ma'am. Light travels faster than sound. Thus, lightning is seen first, which is accompanied by the thunder.
Sorry, repeat karna, Manavir.
Light travels faster.
Yes, speed of light is faster. Speed of light is faster than the sound. Lightning is seen first, which is accompanied by thunder later. Do you know the speed of the light? That is 3 × 10⁸ meter per second. It travels faster. Lightning and thundering occur at the same time, but we will see the lightning first and then we will see listen the sound, because the speed of light is faster as compared to the sound. Is it clear? Anyone is having any doubts?